I'm going to show you a quick weather report on Hurricane Matthew.
Live look over South Carolina as Hurricane Matthew moves along the East Coast. Chief Meteorologist Bill Steffens tracking its path tonight. Bill?
Well, we've got almost all good news for you tonight. The center of the storm remains out over water. You can see where the eye is right here. Very heavy rain falling Georgia up into the Carolinas. Some places here could get 10 inches.
Once my grandpa said, being a meteorologist is the only job in the world that you can be wrong every day and not get fired. Hi, my name is Trevor, and I'm going to be a meteorologist. My top two career clusters are science, technology, engineering, and math. And my second career cluster is agricultural, food, and natural resources. My top three careers are a meteorologist, geographer, and astronomer. Opportunity cost is your next best option. When I chose to be a meteorologist, my opportunity cost was geographer. I chose meteorologist over geographer because it pays better. So, what do meteorologists actually do? When the meteorologists have main responsibilities are working, they find out about weather, broadcast the weather on TV, and they also have to give accurate predictions. When the meteorologist arrives at work, they access weather data and begin looking at how the atmosphere will fall for the next 7 days to develop the forecast. Then the team of meteorologists will prepare to get the forecast. When the team of meteorologists actually gets the forecast, they then give it to the broadcaster to put it on TV or the radio. Meteorology is the study of the atmosphere. Meteorologists are scientists who study the atmosphere and any change that could affect the weather. By doing this, they can tell us what the weather will be like in upcoming days. They use satellites and radars to predict the weather. This equipment is linked to high-tech computers. The computers use complex math equations to predict the weather. My positive symptoms are, I always know the weather, it has good experience pay, and it is fun. My negative symptoms are, it has low starting pay, is difficult, and when out in the field, I can face dangerous situations. Here's a picture of a hurricane radar. Here's a picture of some lightning, a form of weather. To become a meteorologist, I will have to have at least a bachelor's degree in meteorology or atmospheric sciences. I might also want to have a master's degree in meteorology because it'll pay better. I decided to go to KU and get a bachelor's degree because it's the only school in Kansas that offers my degree. The trade-offs I had to make to fit my budget. I gave up having a car for public transportation because I couldn't afford a car. I also gave some of my savings to put more into charity because I wanted to give more than $10. I took some more of my savings to put more into food because I wanted to eat out a few times a month. My annual salary is $30,500 and my monthly salary is $3,208.33 per month. My guesses on the student estimate were too high. My parent estimates were a little bit closer because they have more experience than me. Housing is $690 per month. My transportation is $100 per month. My utilities is $108 per month. My taxes are $720.44 per month. My food is $220 per month. My job pays for my medical insurance. My school loans are $340.35 per month. My toiletries is $25 per month. My discretionary is $924.54 per month. My pie gift discretionary is the highest at 27% because I wanted to put a lot in entertainment and savings. Then the second biggest was taxes at 23% because my job doesn't pay that much. Next, housing is at 22% because I have a nice house and I have three roommates. School loans is the next biggest at 11%. Utilities is at 8%. Food is at 7%. Transportation is at 3%. And last but not least is toiletries at 1%. I want to make my mark by doing good to the world. So I drew a picture about recycling because I thought recycling was a bad idea. It is something that changes the world, but not too fast. Also, recycling reduces air pollution and is a very good thing. My favorite article I used was Career Cruising because it has so much useful information about my career and job descriptions and other stuff like that. My other favorite article is this one about how it includes specific examples about who employs meteorologists, what they do, and some interesting facts. Did you know about one-third of meteorologists work for the federal government? Meteorologists are very important to the world. They can save lives by predicting hurricane paths, tornado paths, and other big storm paths. This career is important to society because it tells people the weather, which is very important to the world. Any questions?